denied a job at Walmart.
Say what? Say what?
Now I'm rookie of the year, off to the All-Stars. Remember, I was just a wild card, though. Now everybody wanna get my style borrowed.
Can't have it.
Gave them my best wishes. They acted like bitches. Tried to bridge the gap with bridges. They came back hella suspicious. This is not fictitious. So I got on my fuck them all. It's all for the best. Yes, it's all for the best. Felt so good to get that off of my chest. I had to say it twice. Did my wrongs and paid the price. Smoking pie so damn high, didn't even notice time going by. This took 10 years to look like it happened overnight. Had to give everything I had left just to know I'm right.
Come around.
You know that I be puffing loud when I come around. Come around, come around, yeah. Wasn't shit in the underground. I done come around. Working in the stock room.
Okay.
That's just what we call making real boss moves.
Okay.
That's just what a real boss do.
Real boss.
I'm a real boss dude.
Real
try
boss.
To compare all you want. You are not me and I am not you. Headed off to cop that CT5. Keep my circle 360 tight. Grinding every day, 365. Smoking weed, only the sweet sticky kind. While I be sipping wine, hitting dimes, read the cloud number, it's 9. Hit the 5 and lift the 5. Got a trophy chick, so I'm in the prize. While I run an enterprise, go to the store and cop whatever I want, any price. My shit might not be something that you fucked with now, but I know you'll come around, cause I got them dumbing now. When I come around, you know that I be puffing loud. When I come around.